Hello everyone, welcome back to Mr. Random Generator. Today, we will be looking at some weird algorithm, which is called, as you can see, Spagetti Sort. Imagine that we have an array of numbers, like, let's say, 3, 4, and 2, 6, 1, and 5. The spaghetti sort works on the following manner. Imagine that we have spaghettis and we chop spaghettis up respective to units. Let's say we have centimeters, so we chop spaghetti with 3 cm, 4 cm, 2 cm and so on. Unfortunately, writing on spaghettis is way too hard, so I got some rules. As you can see, I divided up my wood into pieces with respect to an array. So, what we now is to do is chop them up like so. Okay, now it's divided, and now we need to turn them 90 degrees like so. Now you can see that we actually just turn those pieces vertically. Now what we need to do is come up from the top. Let's say we come up from the top and we hit the first element, which is 6. We pick them and place it on the first spot in our array. Now we move down again. We hit the 5, which is the second largest element of an array. So we put that down there. Now we continue lowering our bar and we hit 4. We put 4 in there. Now we move it again, lower it. Now we got 3. Again, we hit 2, and finally we hit 1. As you can see, now our array is sorted from in a descending order. If you want it to be ascending order, we just flip it again. So thank you for watching. If you liked the video, please make sure to hit the like button and subscribe. See you next time. Take care.